I'm here with MMA star Ricky Ice Cold Shivers, and I caught up with him to ask him, Ricky, who are the best fighters, your top five pound for pound MMA champions in the world today? Who do you go with?
My favorites?
Yes, your top five.
Dan Henderson, John Jones, Cain Velasquez, Brock Lesnar, and Anderson Silva. Oh, no, you know what? I got six because I got St. Pierre and Anderson Silva.
I see all big guys. You don't like any little guys?
Nah, I'm interested in my weight class that I'm in or the guys, yeah.
So in Showtime, the network did a tournament, the best super six. What if the UFC did that? Think the six biggest heavyweights have them all fight each other?
It would be one hell of an event, and it would get some big pay-per-view ratings.
So out of all these big guys, who would you want to fight first if you could line them up?
Who would I want to fight first? Dos Santos.
You think you take him out?
I think that my relentlessness and tenacity to get him to the ground would either end up in one of two things, the guy knocking me out or me successfully getting to the ground, and I guarantee if I get him to the ground, I would get a submission.
What about Alistair Overeem?
That's a tough guy.
He has good kicks, too.
He has tough kicks. That's another guy, though, that I get to the ground would be good, but I think that Dos Santos would be a better fight for me in my game plan towards both of those guys.
Okay, another good fight for you that I think would do real good. You against Cain Velasquez.
That'd be a good one.
Cain's America really, versus Mexico. How could you go wrong with that one?
That would be tough. That'd be a good one. He's got fast hands, man, but you got to be able to hit me to hurt me.
And the fact that you're training with Dan Henderson helps you a lot, because then you could size up where you are, because you're in there with him every day.
Yeah.
And then you know like your skill level. So right now you're very confident. So anybody out there who wants to fight you, just look you up. What's your Twitter?
At Ice Cold Ricky.
At Ice Cold Ricky. There you have it, Ricky.
Yeah, hit me up.
Look out for him. There you have it. Stay tuned for more. FiusNewReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.